everybody, and welcome back to Mario Plus Rabbids, a kingdom battle. It's a 2018, and I am finally finishing this game, so I can do the DLC when it comes out. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and as we head to World 3-8. Boah! A graveyard. It's cold, wet, and unfortunately exactly where we need to be. However, I'm confused. The only interesting thing here is the clock tower on the other side of the graveyard. How can it possibly help us get the moon to rise twice in the same night? It's impossible, I tell you, impossible! Yeah, well, things are often impossible. Oh cool, we got the nerd. And we open here. There's a creepy pumpkin thing there. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Mine!
Yes!
A giant sparkle there. Alright, let's do this! Oh. Reach the area! I can do that! There's some ghosts there. Then to there. Doesn't look like there's anyone else in the field. Now what you're gonna do is get there. Now we're going to the stuff, so yeah. Now for itchy feet. Mario power. Right. Go here. And we shoot the dragon. They're more dangerous than the hoppers. Oh, shield! No, too far. Alright, so there's no one else here. Let's go. Actually, no, because we need like Mario the other. And the boos are going to move. Okay, that looks big fight. Someone fighting. Ha! Yeah, you gotta go. Wow, really? You're going all that way? Oh. No, don't pick on Weezy! Oh no! Now he's gonna ghost on it! Ah! They're gonna pick on Weezy, aren't they? Ooh! Okay, that kinda smarted a little bit. Ah, I got a shield. And there's a peekaboo up there, so that's not good. Let's try it here. Oh wait, no, he's got a boo on him. That's right. Jesus. Ah, he's gonna get pulled away. Wait, I'm gonna run over. Oh, great. That's right, I can't. Make it hurt. Make it hurt this one. Say bumbarite! I don't know why I did it long way, I could just went there short way, but let's just do it. No! Yes! Oh wait, no, that's just him. I thought that was someone else. Hate you, booze. Of course, pick on Ouija. Oh, yeah, that's not gonna work. Yep, I'm gonna put Ouija here to hide. And I'm digging. Well, better one of us. Wait, mine? No, no, wait. Wait, no, no. I just gotta keep Ouija from dying and then I'm good. Don't hit Ouija, don't kill anyone. Ow. Here's the problem. Oh, he can't hit Weezy from there. He can't hit you. Oh, that hurts. Oh, can she hit Weezy? You say not. Oh, good, I can hit. Aha! You ran into Weezy's sight. Weezy stare. Ah! That's from. No! Don't kill me! Oh, he's still alive. He's still alive. He's still alive. Yes! Alright. Please. Please tell me you can make it. Yes! It's over! That. I hate those ghosts. I could end it that easy if the ghosts took them away, I guess. 4 out of 6. That was too close for something.
Oh,
Perfect! And I'm not using washing machine, just in case you're wondering. Oh, it's so spooky! Interesting. A contraption looks like it's to be linked to the clock tower. Is it a puzzle? Yes. It seems very puzzling. That creepy rabbit mask is dead. Perhaps by turning the clock hands backwards, we'll force the moon back into the sky. It seems unlikely, but, you know, stranger things happen. Sounds like the type of nonsense Rabbity's logic of the Magic Kingdom words is overrun with, and therefore probably worth a shot. Puzzle time! How many orbs? 10 orbs!
Yahoo!
Right, rabbit freaks. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the coins. It's reversing its course! How unusual! And not logical! Look, it's the boss. I have a message. You will be emailed. Ah, our cryptic colleague calls to congratulate us. The moon gate is open and Mr. Tom Fan awaits. Soon you'll be out of the picture entirely. That does not seem honest though. When I worked out of the picture, I meant to say, you're doing great. Also, when I wrote I meant congratulations. Also, when I wrote the second time, I meant, you guys are really cool and I like you a lot. And definitely don't wish you any harm, Snigger. That did not seem honest at all. Well, it would seem that our quest is almost at an end.
Oh, yeah.
Let's not keep our savior waiting the longer than necessary. Yeah, that did not seem ominous at all. Oh, there's a thing there. How do I get it? I wanna get in there. There's gonna be a way in there. Stop laughing at me, Boo! Stop laughing at me! Just because I took forever to finish this game, I wanna do other stuff. Also, I had work. Yes! Alright, I'm just gonna go down here. Get these coins. Alright, let's go up here and get this mini game! Oh well, this seems so difficult. Alright, so. Wait, you know, I messed it up. I'm gonna fail. No. Oh, wait, I have to go like that. Okay. Ah. Start again. Do it again. Chances! I'm gonna get it! Even if I had to do jump cuts! One. Rabbid Yoshi. Right, so there. And let's get out of here. Hey, look, it's a raven. And I can't do that right now. That is most likely where the bonus level is. Okay. Have I been here before? Is there anything of significance? No, I've been here. Well, back to the boss we go. We're off to see Mr. Tom Fan, the savior of this game. He will save us. Oh, he will save us well. Wait, am I in the right way? Is it this way? No, wait. I don't know which way to go. I think it's up this way. No, that looks like the music thing. Wait. Wait, where's the bus? I don't know where I'm going. You know, I'm going to go this way because it has music notes. That seems right. Wrong, I'm wrong. Nope, wrong way. Well, this is fun, trying to find the boss. I think it's turned up. It's all because it's four ways, so it's like, I can't keep track. I think it's this way. Is it this way? Am I in the right way? Wait, no, not in the right way. Wait, am I? Nope. I don't know where I hate this little part. This is like so hard to. This is it. Here we are. Because of two stinks. So, here we are. That's it. There we are. We're here. Yay. Sparkly moon gate. And the boss. But anyway, that does it for this episode. Don't like, share, subscribe. To the next time we face the boss. Whoever it may be. But anyway, God bless. And I'm gaming. See ya!